shirt for the Furgetters, but today we're the Fingetters. We're going to do a little fishing, and I've got our senior member, Harry Morris, over there, and he is the Fingetter. It's been said that he can go out in a macadam parking lot and still catch fish. So anyway, we're heading to central Wyoming here, and he's gonna blindfold me and then take me into his secret spot, but we're gonna see how well we do today. We'll get back with you.
Now, when you said first fish, does a sucker count?
No, I don't count anymore. Good.
Well, good.
But I usually catch a trout right at it.
Okay. Well, good going. This is exactly why I fish with you. All right, well, we'll see if we can't get some more. I'm not sure what pound test I have on it, so I'm trying to take it easy.
You got your clutch real light?
I'm not sure.
Just snug. Yeah. A little snug, probably.
Yeah. All right. Wow, that might be the biggest trout I've ever caught. So he's got to be under 16 to keep him.
Yeah.
Okay. I never had the problem of catching too big a fish. Let's see. Yeah, I don't think he's got a tape measure, but I think you're right. Well, I'll go ahead and put him back. I mean.
Well, here we are, Furgetters that are Fingetters today, because we have our expert Fingetter fisherman, Harry Morris. Well, Harry, thank you so much for taking me fishing today.
I had a good time. Enjoyed it.
Me too. So, how long have you been fishing this country?
16 65 years.
Wow. And man, you know the spots too.
Yep, there's good ones and there's bad ones.
Yeah. So I think you have me at a good one today. And
yep, you done a good job. Two big fish.
Well, and you had one too. You had a sucker fish. Yep. Well,
it was a windy day, but it was still enjoyable.
It really was. Temperature-wise, it was pretty good, and we enjoyed that.
Yep, there's been worse days.
Well, this just means we got to get out more.
Yep, sounds good. We'll get another one scheduled.
Alrighty. Well, thanks very much, and this is Daryl Hilbert from the Furgetters, but today we were fin getters. All right, we're out.